Just to clarify, because this is the only part that might be a bit tricky for anyone, this bracket here goes on top of the backrest there, and then together they slide into this port at the back. And you take this screw and put it through. You have to catch both of them. Tighten it up, and that's it. That's how you add the backrest to the base.